people, DLF here. I got the head strap for the GoPro. Now you can see POV shots of whatever I'm doing. And yeah, this is so hard to put on, by the way. The head strap, you'd think it was easy, but it's not. Alright, so we're just gonna go get a round of food at Hate Joy. See, I'm afraid of bending over, because now... Yeah. Rabbi. Change. Okay. So we got a round of food at Lovejoy Pizzeria. See, look, I'm on Facebook right now. Alright, I should go get my food. Got my wallet. Maybe I should bring my credit card. Okay, I got my credit card. You know, American Express, no limit or some shit like that. Okay, find my keys. So, this is Lovejoy, and let's see who it is. This type of bullshit I have to put up with. Right now I'm gonna go get a sub. Subbing mozzarella sticks for my pleasure. And now you're seeing the world as I see it. But we're gonna get sub. We're gonna get a Lovejoy Street sub, which is a chicken finger sub, but it has melted mozzarella cheese on it, and it has sliced, stuffed hot peppers on it, and they're stuffed with like six blends of cheese. So we're just walking. This is Lovejoy and Longnecker. The fuck is this? That's probably illegal. There's the 7-Eleven. Now we're gonna walk right past Carbone's. See, that's the thing, Juicy wanted to come here just to go to Carbone's. That's booty. I mean, Carbone's is alright, but the only reason I go to Carbone's is because they have seating, they have tables. Lovejoy Pizzeria doesn't, but Lovejoy has better food. The other thing is that big nigger store. The other thing is that Lovejoy Pizzeria is notorious for being late on delivery. So I usually just want to just pick it up. So we're going to take a long walk. And, see, that used to be Carbone's right there. Where that empty space is. That used to be Carbone's. Like, back in, like, the 90s. And then Carbone's moved up here. Or was it? It used to be one of these buildings. And then I could tell you right now that I could guarantee you that the Treelore Robsons are gonna be watching this. I'll show you kitties where I was born at. Yeah, fucking white guy playing rap music. Fuck, it's just all white niggers, trash. You know. So here's the laundromat. So. Okay, so that used to be the garage we used to have, but there was actually something here. There's actually another part of the building, like right here, and we used to be upstairs, and my grandmother used to live downstairs, but they tore it down. And then, where was it? this store right here with the bike in it. Was this, this used to be Tech Myers. I don't y'all don't know about that. And then this pool up here used to be a movie theater. Like back in the 70s or something. Back before I was born. That used to be a movie theater. And then, you know, my dad's always like, oh, yeah, we used to go. I used to go there every fucking Sunday. I would get 2 movies, 3 Stooges, a cartoon, a thing of popcorn with real butter. All for 25 cents or some bullshit like that. So every time we go to a movie now, we're like, we have to hear that. Oh, $10 to see a movie. Back when I was a kid, it was two. Oh, shut the fuck up. Okay. You realize that 25 cents was like that $10 today, right? Alright. Well, I bought a... You can get a nickel for a... you can get a Coke for a nickel. Shut the fuck up. Alright, we're almost there. Now, is my sign still up? We're about to head up to the Spanish Rite Aid. over here. We're about to head up to that bar over there. It's a midget. Right there. I mean, I could get used to wearing this on my head. It's a midget hangout. For midgets. Turning out? Nope, not out. No midgets. Out. That's the Spanish Rite Aid. They all speak Spanish in there now. Look at this pedophile. Oh, about to get hit. That's it. Alright. Take debit card. There's 10.75. Let me put the rest on. Yeah. Okay. Is that the sign?
Yep. You want a receipt copy?
Oh, yes. I'm Storm Clouds. Maybe one of these days, I'll take a walk to the Gonorrhea Mall, and I'll cut through like Sloan and shit. It's like about an hour walk. Over here, I've done it before. You just gotta go straight that way. So then I got a round of food. I'll do a video where I walk to the Galleria Mall one of these days. Because it's like, I could, like walking there, walking to the Galleria Mall isn't, it's not really that far. It's just once you, if I'm cutting through Sloan, then when I get on the other side of Sloan, that's when I have trouble because once I hit like Harlem Road, then it's like Traffic City over there. It's like Traffic City on Harlem Road. You got all kinds of big semi trucks going every which way. Is this my dad? Is this my dad? That's not my dad. That looked like the car though. That looked like the SUV. I used to go to that school. I went there for like a week or something. I went there for like a week and I was kicked out. This school here. School 43. Hey, that's a school right there. I went there for like a week and then I was like kicked out. Because I was being too nigga-ish in there. You know what I'm saying? I was being too nigga-ish in there. And then they kicked me out of that school. I was like, I don't know, probably like 9 or something at the time. And then I was like not in school for like 2 months. And all I would do was just sit home and play like Mortal Kombat all day. And then I ended up going to, whoa. I don't like bees. I ended up going to the blaring rap music. And then, no, Oh, so I left at school. I was home for like 2 months. Well, I was like 9 or something. And all of a sudden my dad's like, oh, I found you a new school. Oh, really? Where was this school? Oh, it's Martin Luther King Jr. Multicultural Institute. I'm like, oh, great. So you're gonna put me in a school where it's 10,000 black kids and me, right? Yeah. Okay, whatever. Now, as I was saying, this is all Lovejoy, okay? This is like the Twilight Zone. Look at this shit. And, so you got a big nigger store right here. And it looks like a white guy running it. That's the kind of shit. That's the kind of shit that we see around here. It's just all white trash around here. And then it's all white trash. And then, you know, they're all race. I don't even know where that music's coming from. They think they're better than everybody because, I don't know, but then they sit there and, but they think they're like better than everybody just because because they're white. But then again, they sit there and live like the people that they hate, you know what I'm saying? You're not better than everyone else. I'm like, until you have a fucking job, and until you live like a decent human being, then you have no place to judge. You know? You're like, oh, well, they all do crack, and they, you know. Yeah, well, you're doing friggin' oxys. I don't know. I don't know what people do anymore. I'm not too savvy in the drug culture of today. And it's like raining too. It's like raining blood from a lacerated sky. See, more people need to be listening to fucking Slayer. Not this jungle bullshit rap music. Okay. Oh, look at the helicopter. That's a police helicopter, I think. Or it could be Mercy Flight, for all I know. Probably some idiot got shot or something. And now they have to fly him via Mercy Flight. I'd love to get shot one day. Like, I just wanna ride at the helicopter. That's all I care about. Yeah, it's fucking normal. Those fucking two Negroes on the porch are laughing at me because of my camera. Dude, that's normal? Fuck yeah, it's normal. Then this yard sale can come down. moving my own signs here. There we go. That can come down. Now I gotta find my hoops. Today's what, Saturday? From Toronto, from a hotel in Toronto. They stole it from the hotel. Home sweet home. I feel like a spelunker right now. Alright, I know this place is a mess. I'm trying to get packed and everything. So, I'm going to upload this to... You, it was just the letter U and then two.